but are mighty through God to break down strongholds of human reason.
Yes, this
do you hear these weapons?
Zinamandla.
They have power.
Zinamandla.
They have power
ogubhidliza
to destroy
izinqaba,
the strongholds.
Ngamanye amazwi lezi inqaba ezakhiwe ngo simendo omnyama,
the stronghold that's been built by the black cement.
Lezi ikhali,
these weapons
uNkulunkulu asinikeze zona,
that God has given
zinamandla,
they have power
ukuyidiliza
to.
Ngamanye amazwi namhlanje sizoyidilizela.
In other words, we are coming to destroy. We're going to destroy ourselves, the strongholds. Do you hear me? We're going to destroy ourselves, these strongholds. Casting down arguments. Casting down arguments.
So,
there's something that says you will not be successful. You are casting that away. You are
rebuking.
There's something that says you will not be
successful.
And you are rebuking. Something will say you're but you disagree with
it.
And you refute it. Because there are weapons.
Ay, bo, bazalwane.
Brethren, you're going to destroy. You're going to cast down the they'll say you'll die.
We are
and you will cast away those
when
you will die a rich
when
man. You will die
possible.
You're still going to have your
house.
You're still going to have your
house. You're still going to have
we are casting down these arguments. We are casting down negative thoughts. As they speak, we will cast them down. I won't be quiet as
they
speak in my ears that I'm a failure when I say
it.
When they say I'm beneath, I'm above. When they say I'm a borrower.
Now
it is written that I am the head. But I'll say it is written that I am the head. I am casting down arguments. And I'm casting down the words with the weapon. I won't be silent when they say that I'm
failing.
I will say that I am prospering. I am prosperity. We are casting down arguments. When he says you'll die, when the demon says you will die,
no, it's my vroom. In yona.
If God agrees,
in yona.
What do you mean?
Because my vroom, vrooman.
How?
Ilwa.
Fine. Until the Lord tells you it is time. It means I was created for poverty. What do you mean?